Where did our love go?
I don't know,
but it's Julia D'Amato, everybody.
Was good, man. You know, I think it's actually one of my favorite times I've heard you since the first time we saw you. So that was good for me.
Julie, this is the best I've ever seen you look. You look amazing. I would only work on just giving it more on the stage and really commanding it.
That song was meant for you. I mean, it was just enough for your voice. You did a good job.
Diana Ross and the Supremes, you missed the Supremes, I thought. I wasn't that impressed.
Did you like it?
When I performed Motown Week, I was just so nervous. I mean, this was so new to me. I had never sang in front of anyone. So I just wasn't myself, and I wasn't used to performing. So I didn't really interact with the audience as much as I wish I had. I was just really scared that I was going to go home.